In Eve Echoes, the relationship between factions are delicate and sometimes can be strained by the slightest outburst of escalation. In order to keep the balance and give all factions a chance to blow off steam, Concord suggested organizing a kind of competition where everyone could compete on equal footing. In faction wargames, 10 pilots will face off against another 10 pilots in arena-style PvP combat while completing team objectives in a virtual star system known as the Shattered Belts. Each match has a 15-minute time limit, and the first team that destroys 6 NPC industrial ships placed at various points on the map gains victory. Players can earn loyalty points by completing faction wargames matches, which can then be used to buy various rewards at the exchange. Let's see how to start a Faction Wargames match. You can find the button to access Faction Wargames on the Station Services interface. You will need to be at least Tech Level 5 to participate. After familiarizing yourself with the rules, tap the Start button to queue up for a match. You'll be randomly assigned a faction and then match with other players. Once 20 players within a similar skill range based on past performance in the Faction Wargames have been matched up, then a new battle can begin. During battle preparation, you will be able to select your ship. There are 3 ship categories based on the different roles they fulfill. One that seeks the swift destruction of NPC ships, one that has both sustained damage and a sizable defense, and one that can help control others in battle. Also, you can check what ships your teammates have already chosen to help ensure a fitting team composition. Now the battle begins! Everyone will spawn at the start point. It's a good time for your team to agree on a plan. Be sure to check the belts to see the NPC spawn timers. When it is lit up, it means there are NPCs at that spot now. Warp to that site and kill the NPCs. The team who kills 6 NPCs first will win the battle. However, you are not the only person on the battlefield. The other team will also be going for them, so make sure you put up enough of an offense to destroy the NPCs while also not becoming overwhelmed by the enemy team. In order to communicate with your teammates easily and tell them your plan, tap the broadcast icon on the left to indicate you wish to attack a site, rally at a point, or to warn of danger. Though talent and luck might get you points early at first, teamwork is the key to victory. Don't forget to communicate with your teammates. Victory in Faction Wargames will get you loyalty points based on your personal battle score. For instance, you'll earn 50 points for each NPC kill and 20 personal points for each player enemy kill. The final result of the battle, as well as your assists, will also add to your total personal score. All of the personal scores will convert to loyalty points automatically after a battle. Your rank will also be affected by the battle outcome. The rank will affect what you can purchase in the exchange. So make sure you can upgrade your level to buy all the stuff in LP Store. Are you ready for this new challenge?